There is nothing left to see. There is no more beauty. The light from you has been dimmed. The petals of your flower have been trimmed. You see, I cannot comprehend why that thing is on your head. That thing must be the worst. You cover the one thing that could put you first. But why bother covering from head to toe? Why try to deceive an innocent fellow? Is it truly worth going against society to believe in harmonious monogamy? Don't even try. You aren't even a black fly. You were here sent on a mission to spread Islam. Well, listen to this, because we don't need your salam. You believe in world peace and no poverty. You strive for love and tranquility. Yet you stir up turmoil wherever you go. Each step you take disturbs the flow. You will be the inhumanity, the one to spread the insanity. So be gone with you and your inappropriate conduct. You will be the one to self-destruct. I can see you are confused. I can tell you feel abused. You're afraid I'm here to destroy your culture, but I can assure you I am no vulture. What you say is true. I believe in a positive view. I believe in complete serenity, the kind that is embedded into infinity. I shield my beauty from all of thee to help you see the real me, to ensure that you are not misguided, that my appearance is not the only thing abided. Don't you see? I'm as straightforward as can be. The one person that you can befriend without worries of backstabbing and misleading pretend. My body is not a feast for your eyes. It should not be considered a mandatory prize. My figure is mine and only mine. There is no need for it to be advertised. My mother once told me, the heart is the one that carries all of which we need in order to love, the organ that is easily harmed or taken care of. So why bother seeing the physical me if you can't truly love me for me? The hijab is not just a piece of cloth. It is a part of me and will never be taken off. Thank you.